Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I just changed my shirt because I wasn't supposed to wear that other one. All right, here we go. We got special guests here today. We got Miss Bliss and Brett Matthews.
That's me.
With a Z.
That's my backyard wrestling name, but kids, do not try this at home.
Do not. Train professionals. Uh-uh. We're playing Kingdom Hearts 3, and we're going to play the Olympus level. I'm going to play through it while we have some good Disney banter back and forth.
I used to have these McDonald's Hercules like limited edition plates.
I had those.
Yeah,
the little plates. You collected them.
They weren't that little. They were kind of, they were like the size of plates, but they were special. They weren't like paper plates. They were like supposed to be collectible. You paid extra for them. They weren't in the Happy Meal.
I know.
Yeah. I'm a big Disney collector. There's a lot of things I collect.
Mm-hmm. Same.
What do you collect?
Disney mugs.
I also collect
so
Disney
many
mugs.
Disney mugs.
Or would you say that your collection of Disney mugs is probably better than yours?
100%. No questions asked.
No. Okay. I've seen your posts. We have the same mugs.
I'm sure there's some that, you know, are the same because we're both annual
Except
pass
I don't
holders.
Do a lot of Star Wars mugs. That's you, right?
I'm not even counting that as Disney, although it is
it
Disney.
It is Star Wars land of
yeah,
Disney.
Yeah, but I don't count it as, those are Star Wars, and I know they're part of Disney, but like I don't count Marvel as Disney, even though it's a part of Disney.
So you don't count like X-Files as Disney?
No. Do you?
Well, now, yeah. Because it's Fox, right?
I don't know how that all works.
I don't think I would
Scully,
either.
Scully's a Disney princess. Mm,
I like that.
No.
Princess Leia's a Disney princess.
Yeah right?
In my heart, she is.
He just said Star Wars is not Disney. He's like, but she's a Disney princess. Leia. But Princess Leia is a Disney princess.
It's different. Okay, so you got the Disney cups. What else Disney stuff?
Back in the day at the parks and also at the Disney store, they used to make these like little glass like figurines. They're about like this big to this big, like all different characters. They don't make them anymore, but I collected those when I was a little kid. And now like I got my mom to go through and buy my old childhood ones. But now like every couple like months, she'll send me like, here's the Beauty and the Beast set. And it's like,
oh, what? Cool.
Yeah, and like
that's
here's
really
like
cool.
The Little Mermaid. And like I just wanted the ones I had as a kid.
Yeah.
And now I have like too many, like 50.
That's great.
It's taken up precious real estate in my toy room.
You say this, but like you enjoy getting them.
No, it's cool, but like my toy room is very, my toy room is very limited. So you know, like I don't have that much space. And of course, I have two Disney displays in my toy room. I have all the Toy Story figures, mint, take them out of the package. But I don't want like my old one from being a kid, and I don't want someone else's used one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I buy it, mint, and then I open it up. I let them breathe. You know what I'm saying? So I'm about keeping them mint.
In case they come alive, you know?
What do you mean?
Toy Story.
Yeah, no, I get
That's
it.
That's the point of the
that.
Story.
No, I got
the
toys they're making alive. Toy Story 4.
Yeah, I know.
How do you guys feel about that?
I'm all for it.
I'm excited for it. The third one wrecked me, though.
I was almost crying.
Oh, my. I did cry. Yeah. The third one got
you
me.
You haven't seen 3?
I don't know if I've seen 3.
3 is a good one.
I know I've seen 1 and 2.
But I'm excited for the... I have these. I just started collecting film strips of the movies. So, like...
Like negatives?
Like the...
Like the...
The little...
They're probably just replicas.
Film strips. They have a certificate of authenticity. Thank
okay.
you.
Okay.
No, but I have Mulan, and I just ordered Toy Story, and
Mulan very underrated.
It's
Never
such
saw
a good
Mulan.
Movie.
What?
Never.
See, he says I'm the Disney.
Be a man.
He hasn't seen, what is it now? Goofy movie?
No.
Mulan.
What?
No.
What else haven't you seen?
The underrated classics.
Like that, anything, like
anything that a true Disney person would watch.
So, what Disney movies have you seen?
That's
all
a shorter list.
I've seen all the classics.
Like
know.
Mulan and a Goofy movie?
No, I haven't seen those.
Those are classics.
Like the Disney Renaissance, Little Mermaid, Aladdin, Beauty and the Beast, Lion King, all, you know, Snow White and Seven Dwarfs, Peter Pan, Pinocchio, all the classics. Oliver and Company.
Who's really watching?
Did you watch The Rescuers?
Ooh.
And The Rescuers Down Under, yes.
And did you see The Great Mouse Detective?
Yeah, like, it's an old, of course. It's like, I've never seen like Mulan. Did we talk about Mulan? What else?
Yeah, the current conversations about Mulan.
What's the other one that starts with an M that came out recently? Moana?
Moana, yeah. I haven't seen Moana.
Never saw that.
I heard it's really good. I know, we just got a bunch of looks from behind the camera.
Uh-oh.
Sorry. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we're fighting the Titans.
Ooh!
Right now.
Ah! Whoa!
Oh, no,
cool!
No, they were looking at us because we haven't seen Moana.
Oh.
Please use that.
Yeah.
Please use that.
But yeah, I am.
I love your enthusiasm. It's great.
Once I get on the train again, I'll do
Did you ever
again.
Go to Disney Quest?
Yes.
Yes. They shut that down, huh?
Yes.
That was also... No, Captain EO was inside in Epcot.
Captain EO was at Epcot, yes.
Which is, to me, the greatest thing that Disney's ever produced, ever.
I love Captain EO.
Incredible.
It's so good. But Disney Quest, I've been doing a lot of research on it because I've been listening to a lot of podcasts and watching all these like YouTube videos about like old defunct like rides and stuff like that. And yeah. Disney Quest is like
it's a defunct land.
Defunct land's one of them. Yeah. There's this podcast I listen to called Podcast the Ride, and they just covered Disney Quest.
Yeah.
And I went there in like 2002. It was so like bad for what it was supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? Because like yeah. it was yeah. in 1998, it was like awesome. By 1999, it was outdated. Yeah. They never updated it. It's just closed in 2017.
How does it last so long?
Like the graphics were like so bad. Imagine that, like playing like a PlayStation in like 2017.
So we're on the train. Here we go. Now it's done. We're gonna get him.
He's down.
There you go.
That's
I like
it.
How
tighten
you, like,
down.
The Disney fireworks that go off. At
oh no,
again.
It didn't beat him. It didn't kill him. Whoops.
I false alarm.
Big false alarm. Never mind. So you guys, how many times do you think you've been to Disney?
Oh God, way too many. Gone every year since I was three, multiple times a year.
I mean, up until I moved there like 2 years ago, I probably went like four times, but yeah. Now, who's to say? I don't know, I go like a couple times a month.
Yeah.
I love it. I got my AP holder, you know, annual pass holder. Got the magic band.
He's real big within the Disney community.
I was gonna say.
With the APs.
I got my AP sticker on my car as an annual pass holder. That's very important to have that sticker.
Is that like?
The magnet, do you have the magnet on your
I
car?
Have the magnet, but it's not on my car, it's on my fridge.
Okay,
so I can look I at it every it. Day.
Bravo.
Yeah.
Oh, you did it, man.
The Titan is down.
Thank you for playing. No, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Yeah. Show us how much you love Disney by playing Kingdom Hearts 3. Disney, baby.
Did you know there's Disney gangs?
Gangs?
Yes.
Disney gangs.
Yes, I did find
I
out
just,
about this.
I just found out about this.
And the,
I snuck
the
a picture of one.
Leather jackets?
Yeah, I snuck a picture of one. Was it me that told
no,
you?
No, I think maybe Ember was telling me because you told her.
I told her, yeah.
Yes.
Not there's Disney gangs.
I don't support that. Like violent gangs?
No. Like the one that I snuck a picture of was, I don't want to say their name because then they know I snuck a picture of them, but they like gather together and actually one of my friends asked someone that's like a big Disney person too, mm-hmm. what they mean. And it's like just a group of collective people that they do like little, I guess, quests against each other. Like right. how many rides you can get on and like stuff like that. It's like a community yeah. thing, but it's like a
they've
good
got,
thing.
Like, the
but they've got like,
leather jackets.
Oh, they've got like bikers. Jean jackets, leather jackets, and they all have an emblem. And it's like a custom emblem.
I feel like you should start one.
Do you know there's a dating site called Mouse Mingle?
I know, weren't you on it?
Oh, come on. I was going to say that.
I was kidding.
I was. For a moment.
But it is.
For, I didn't mean it.
And there's nothing wrong with that.
There's nothing wrong
nothing
with that.
Nothing wrong with Mouse Mingle.
No,
at all.
I was just
before
joking.
You get all weird, nothing wrong with Mouse Mingle.
And now I love my girlfriend
nothing
Chelsea.
Wrong
I love
with
you.
It.
We love Disney.
But
this
I was
before
joking.
Her.
You met on Mouse Mingle.
No, we did not. I would have loved to say that. That'd be great.
That's what
she doesn't know this yet, but we're getting married at Disney.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
She doesn't know that you're getting married at Disney, or she doesn't know you're getting married?
No, at Disney.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the whole, like the proposal at Disney is too cliche.
Yeah.
Marriage at Disney, absolutely.
Oh yeah.
Anyone can propose.
Do you think that you set up a proposal that hints that you're getting married at Disney?
Maybe a fake out proposal.
Yeah.
At the Magic Kingdom.
Bam.
And we do it like somewhere else, but then we get married at the Magic Kingdom.
I feel like you would just like
spot.
Bombard her. I feel like you would just be like, surprise, we're getting married today. Here's the horse and carriage. You know what I mean?
It's gonna do.
Oh my God, I'm excited. Okay. Well, you guys heard it here first. Live stream Zach's eventual wedding.
Yeah, please.
All right. Well, that was Olympus in Kingdom Hearts 3. And in the next episode, we're going to go to the toy box. And we're going to let our fantastic guests play.
Can't wait.
The Disney rivals going head to head.
Why do we have to be rivals? Why can't we just both like Disney?
No, we do.
I was very much being like, cool, Disney people. And you're like, you're a poser.
How many
times have you been to Pandora?
Huh?
How many times have you been to Pandora?
A lot, actually.
How many?
More than a handful.
What's more than a handful?
That's more than five.
Okay, so six times?
Maybe.
Kingdom Hearts 3 is available now on Xbox, PS4. You know you've been waiting for it for years, just like us.
Yeah.
So now you can go get it. Till then, till the next time.
Next time.
Keep it tight.
So tight.